Hello guys, me Cards Heads, aka Apricon i5, and welcome to another edition of Tony Stewart All-American Racing Career Mode. So, it's still Season 2, and I'm going to be doing three races today, and they are Prairie View, Slide Rock Ridge, and Shadywood. So, I did put a lot of decent rounds in these racetracks, and I'm telling you, I'm not dead last again. I keep saying this about this video game because I'm not good at dirt, so it says about a lot about how much I've progressed throughout the racing disciplines, like the frame roll races, stock cars, and, you know, dirt racing. It gives a different discipline as far as trying to on the best lap and then finish in first. So, for what I can say, this has been a great 2020 for me. So, to get better in 2021, I know it's a video game, but I don't do much as far as doing face to face with other competitors at a go-kart track. So, to say that, Virginia Beach, or they have Apex Entertainment, so it's one of those entertainment venues where you go to some sports, how should I say, there's many sports in this entertainment venue, and you go to those sports like bowling and go-karting and all those. I don't know what to say. There's many activities you can do with your friends and all that. And sorry about my brain fart. So much spots in my head. So yeah. So let's focus on this one. So as far as Purview is concerned, I didn't have an issue finishing first in one of my lower C main events, I believe. So I was able to hold on to the field and move on to the B main, I believe. So here it is, one lap to go. Got a very loose race car, I believe. And I'm gonna take that checkered flag. What an amazing win. The winner is something special. Oh, it's the D-man. Let's go to the C-man and see if I can do it again. So, this will be short, so after C-man, I'll stop commentating and you guys can watch the rest of the video clip along with Final Rock Ridge and Shadywood. So here it is. Green flag is out and then start 11th. So not much going on. Just trying to get into the 10th position. And the car is not handling that bad at all. And I'm up to 6th. Man, I'm flying around here. And watch out for Season 3 and Street Stop. It's just gonna be another one of those mid-pack rounds, and I'm gonna earn more money along the way and once you get to the top of the P and win a championship, I believe. So there it is, 4th place. I move on to the B main. I'll stop commenting here and y'all get to digest what your thoughts and opinions about my races. So, man, can't have a kind of night. Bye. Y'all have a good, happy 2021 New Year. And peace out.
Wow, a little bottle. here are the official results. We invite you all to come down to the Midway and check out the food and merchandise that we have available. If you're really hungry, Heat number five is... Drivers are checking their belts one last time. Here we go. And here we go. The green is out. flag. What a great show they put on out there tonight. Let's take a look at the official result. Fans, make sure you download our app and check out... The D-Main is a... The leader brings them down towards the line. And here we go. The green is out. It's time for heat. They're coming to the line. And there's a green flag. Good luck to all the drivers and teams. Thank you. enjoyed that one. Let's take a look at the official result.
So we're coming to the end of my YouTube video right now, so click on that thumbs up button if you like the video so much. Click on that bell button to subscribe for more content, and if you have any thoughts or feelings about the most recent YouTube video you just saw, share a comment right below the description so I can share some thoughts and feelings with others in the community and make them feel welcome. So I'm AK Happy Car 957. Y'all have a great day and peace out.